guys, Shane back here again with another Secret video. And today's game, going back to Zed. So, you guys saw my first video, you know that was Zed. So I thought I might as well do him again, just because he's a fun champ.
Without a sound.
And there also been some talk about nerfing him. So, I wanna play him before he's nerfed. So this is a ranked game here. Up against a Victor.
Shadows, find the truth.
I mean, late game he can probably one shot me, so I'll have to be very careful about that later on. Yeah, I got the minion. Where is
the
it?
The shadows have enlightened
oh, one
me.
Second. Sorry about that. Had to alt tab. Whenever alt tab, he just close my soccer out. It's kind of weird.
No technique is forbidden.
Got a war with jungle. Okay. That feeling when you can't pick up minions. It's not even like Victor's hard at like harassing me early game. I'm just bad at CS. So, even though it's a ranked game, unfortunately we have trolls everywhere. We have a blitzcrank top. So, yeah. It's probably not gonna go well, but we can carry hard enough. I'm really hoping we can. I wanna get out of bronze.
Tradition is the
host of the I'm just gonna use a potion here. Just to get a little bit of health back.
Is a fool's master.
Yeah, I got siege.
I am
going to save my CS
darkness.
Okay. So I totally take like two tower shots there. Perfectly fine with that. We got a mastery jungle, so maybe he could try to gank him early?
Recharge.
I don't know.
Tradition.
I don't like how that guy just went from being aggressive to being passive. Might mean someone could be around. Could be a bait. Or it could just be his way. You never really know.
So we've got
some shadows again. It's a thing that people do a lot. They just forget your shadows there. Hit them with the E again.
Brave the shadows, find the truth.
So early game, it probably won't be too eventful. Unless one of us gets a gank.
Do not fear a shrouded path.
Okay. I did blow it back there. Thank you. At least hit the union though. It's kinda weird. I thought it was aimed kinda hard. Down there, or if I can get another kill here.
I have done.
If I can. Nice, got assist. That's something. Is that
only
a
the worthy bard? Will survive.
Whatever. It's time to back now. We're gonna get some items. Let's see. CDR or more damage. I'm gonna go CDR. It's kind of like something I like doing. I'm just gonna wait for another potion because Victor can hurt a little bit. I'm just gonna ping a Mia.
Secrets kept, our weapons wasted.
Cause it's been a little while. Oh, there he is. So we were winning CS by 16. That's a good amount. mean, late game, he can probably just drop a upgrade without a sound, a wave, and like completely cure it. But hey, that's late game. That's a pretty good way to cure you, though. It's one of my favorite things about that he's an assassin. He has an amazing wave clear. And balance is weakness. Like the best of everything.
The shadow is within.
So I don't think he opted into getting this upgrade. Oh yeah, we're 102, 7 minutes in. That's quite decent, actually. So yeah, we can solo kill pretty easily early in. Victor's only a monster late. But we do have a Yi on our team, and with Jin, and me, we scale really well into late game. Well, actually, I kind of fall off a little bit, but I get ridiculous amount of damage this way. Their only real tank is Sion, and maybe Warwick after he gets, like, some items.
Do not fear.
That's the close one. Yeah. Sad.
No technique is forbidden.
Probably got a drag soon. The Thunderbolt's proc is real though.
The truth lies in darkness.
Look how much damage you placed on. In like another 10 seconds, I've got my ult. Hey, surprisingly, the Blitzcrank is not dying.
Balance is weakness.
That's pretty good. Didn't actually expect much of it. Gonna farm. If he gets close enough to the wave, I've got my ult.
Wasted.
If I even need it.
Without
I'm just gonna shadow it. That's good for the wards. Ooh, he tagged me with that.
Traditions.
It's kinda good, I guess. For him.
Wisdom.
So we're both kind of low, but I probably want to straight up one. Unless he stuns me in his gravity field, whatever it's called. His gravity field. Aw, oh, man. Oop, good little dude, I just... Hey. Lol. That's a lol-worthy play right there. Will do. 3-1-2. And that was with a gank. Oh yeah, and he also exhausted me too. And I still killed him.
Balance is a fool's master.
Almost gonna feel bad for that guy. He doesn't have flash, which is good for us. So he can't like flash ult us. I could probably start rolling soon. Oh my god, is he gonna get the kill here?
Do not fear the shrouded path.
Oh, okay. My bad, I'm not pinging via. I actually kinda forgot that
Don't kill me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Balance is weakness.
little apology, chat. Just because.
What I have done cannot be undone.
So looks like it's going well so far. 4-1 to 2. I think we're doing better than my first game I showed you guys. Zach. That guy. Is he not upgraded? Yeah, he's not even upgraded for his whatever item that is. Hex score.
Secrets kept, our weapons wasted.
I should probably invest in some pinks. I expect Victor to start roaming more. Because he's kind of explained forbidden. Pretty hard. Let's eat that away.
An enemy has been slain.
Corpse of wisdom.
Blitz. I've gotta admit, the Blitz top lane is actually kind of working. The damage, though.
Balance is a fool's master.
He's kinda just been power farming. How's he doing? He's got 18 stacks, that's decent. It's 13 match, that's pretty good.
The shadows have enlightened me.
I'm just gonna ping a Mia. It's probably not even Mia, it's probably just hiding. Yeah, there he is.
The truth lies in darkness.
We're in CS really hard now. Go for it. Bop. That roam though.
The shadows have enlightened me.
I feel special now. Bronze mechanics that work, people.
Brave the shadows to find the truth.
See what I mean by weight bear? 104 CS to 62. Probably put their team on such tilt right now. Once I take mid, I'm gonna start rolling more. Well done. Oh no, it's a legendary power warp. Ha, juke the stun. Knew that was coming. Seems like Bard's been spending more time mid lane than bot.
Secrets kept, our weapons wasted.
I'm kinda surprised they hit me. It's probably like max range. I should probably back soon.
No technique is forbidden.
If he ganks, he can probably get a free kill mid.
What I have done.
Like, look at that, I need to lay my combo fully. Oh my god, that guy's literally bad. I mean, I'm sorry, but... Zed, Zed. Wow, 15 minutes in, he's already saved. I'm just letting power farm all game. Let's just take this tower really quickly.
Ignorance is fatal.
Can I get it? Clutch.
Tradition is the corpse of
wisdom. Let's hope nobody's here to kill me. That's how you do it. Now to go spend my 3,000 gold. I got the Swifties. I'm gonna start going more. Now, Ma is a very good item. Especially because of Victor. see. A couple of potions.
The truth lies in darkness.
I was considering getting another longsword, but not really worth it. That jumble of items, though. He's winning CS against Blitzcrank, though. I guess that kind of makes sense. But he is there now.
Also,
should be an easy kill. Sated.
Balance is a fool's master.
Is that Victor that I saw down there? Ult again. So. And we're out.
Without a sound.
Oh, Blitz coming in. Now if you could just wait 5 seconds. About to get this render 20. Let's see, but he's already got his Ginsu, is insane. Oh, I feel so bad for the enemy team.
Brave the shadows, find.
Pick him up. Get us points of gold.
Do not fear the shadows
here.
I am the blade in the darkness.
Even with Victor there, I probably could have got a kill. Let's go roam and get a quick kill up top.
The truth lies in darkness.
Yeah, he's one MR on Sion. Oh. She's dead.
You have slain an enemy.
Our weapons wasted.
That damage though is so ridiculous. Like, seriously. I feel so bad for them right now. Okay, it's 20 minutes. Let's see, are they gonna do the surrender? Welcome to bronze.
No technique is forbidden.
Zed's coming.
Do not fear
my highest level game.
Path.
Who I am.
senses weak.
Quick double. Get him back. It does play nice.
A fool's
I mean, life steal probably good,
and
but...
an enemy has been slain.
Yep.
The
that could be our third drag. He could get that. He's so good. Crushing these guys right now.
No,
show him no mercy. Can I kill him under tower? Nah, never mind. It's okay. I almost got stuck in that trap. Almost.
An enemy has been slain.
Shadows find the truth.
Caitlyn's all the way down bot, so... Actually, could be a dead Caitlyn down bot.
The shadows have enlightened me.
Is that a flash I heard? No, Jin. No. Oh, God. I mean, I know I'm fed, but I can't 1v5 quite yet. There we go. Now I've got enough. Wait. But you know what? I want a bit more.
Without a sound.
He's probably thinking that she's safe here. Dubstep
the
next.
Last breath from them.
So, right here, what you see is definition of a fed Zed. 13-2-2. One shots people. Now that is the best Zed. It's the most fun. Give me out a death stance next.
The truth lies in darkness.
This I am. Level 15 now. Just a level away from my level 16 range build. He's got ninja tabby. That's
the
source
of wisdom.
And I've got a dust blade. I'm gonna shred them. That's not meant for team fight. Maybe once I get death stance. If I get death stance, then I could probably like steal a bunch of health back, so I probably won't die. Hard stance. Oh, he's dead. So good. Double kill. Nice. Get sniped.
Secrets kept.
Now, I'm actually kind of getting worried about Warwick solo and Dragon. Not Dragon Baron. Can I see how many stacks he has? I have 29.
The shadows have enlightened me.
I don't know my ult yet. Shouldn't matter, I shouldn't need it. I think he backed off. That works all the way down there. Don't need to worry at all. Is that a black... not Cleaver, Titanic Hydra mist for you? Would make sense. It's a good item.
Balance is weakness.
Jin's probably
screwed. An ally has been slain.
That was like a whole team come from right there. Here's Victor. We could probably solo out Victor.
An enemy has been slain.
Balance is a
probably do some work here. Disrespect them. That's great. Now we've got that tower, I should have that one. Gonna get that instead. CDR. Two pickaxe gives the same amount of AD as the call deals for 25-25. So that's really better. Especially if you're building into the same item.
No techniques.
What is he planning? Ha! AD. Damn. These guys aren't gonna stand a chance.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Didn't get the port yet.
Need
help kill. Right now I'm kind of just throwing myself at the enemy team to get kills. He's probably got 4th drag. His 4th drag gave him 20% less turret damage. He's gonna be diving so easy. Doesn't have much armor, does he? No, he doesn't. Happy to see Biggie as much of a couple of armor gold. Got a tower, would be nice. Warwick might need to be shut down. I don't know how many kills he's got. But he's level 15. He's like the most fed member of the game. Relatively. And he's got 2 kills. It's kinda sad. Oh man, this is my entire combo right there. Much fun sitting around here. There. I targeted it. Well, he targeted it, I hit it. I assume that was what he meant.
Tradition is the corpse of wisdom.
I think we could probably get Baron here. If he could get here in time. Unless we die first, then bad things will happen.
What I have done cannot
Nah. top lane, I could probably go clear that off pretty fast. Might be able to get level 17 off of it. If I can get level 17... There we go. Level 17. I'm just gonna keep pushing this out. Just get a little bit more energy. There we go. It should be fine there. Oh man, getting under that blind hook, I would be very impressed with him. What should I get next? Probably some armor and Whisper. Probably that one. I don't have enough for anything, really. No, you just kinda suicided. It's okay. Oh, he was going Black Cleaver.
Without a sound.
Enemy killing spree.
Just gonna ward over there. I don't really trust that Warwick.
Secrets kept, all weapons wasted.
He's gotten some armor.
Your turret has been destroyed.
They paid a little visit to us. Oh, bot lane though.
Enlightened me.
I could definitely kill Caitlyn. If we find her. Now, where are they?
Balance is a fool's master.
Unless they're already back. There she is. Warding's actually been quite decent this game. Whoever's been in charge of that.
What I have done cannot be
The frozen cornmeal combo. That's a killer. Yeah, I definitely need to get my last resort as soon as possible.
No technique is forbidden.
230 CS, I like it. Oh, nice.
Shut down.
I got hurt quite a bit from that. Dead. Team.
The truth lies in darkness.
That's not a good start.
Balance is weakness.
I can probably kill someone. If I see anyone. If not, I'll steal away blue at the very least.
Do not fear the shrouded.
Keep getting the traps at this. There we go. I probably could have given it to Tom, actually.
Tradition.
It's not like I need
the
man. Oh yeah, that's fifth drag over there. That's pretty important.
Secrets.
Most of our team's topside should be pretty good. We don't have our smite though. I don't know how deep Blitz is gonna go.
Without a sound.
Yeah, Warwick is probably the only thing that can save him this game. He's been doing a pretty good job so far. Him and Sion are really tanky. It's fifth drag bonus, but I didn't get it because I was dead. No.
A black eye for the eye. Is this what passes for war?
I'll be good with Baron soon. I do want to be up first though. Probably take them at least 15 seconds to set up and stuff, so I should be able to get it. We can at least bait it. Warwick is there. Ew.
Brave the shadows, find the truth.
300 more gold. That's a kill's worth right there. Get to the point where she's pretty scary. Good thing I'm assassin. Flash wave that. Don't want a part of that.
Balance is a fool's
mouth. Yeah. Thanks, buddy.
The truth lies in the darkness.
I got some health back for that. Let's try it. This might sound bad, but I'm pretty sure that the team can get some barrels fast this time. Actually, caught by. Top of the tower. Let's see. Oh my god, 620, 180. Holy crap.
Secrets kept our weapons.
660, 280. Damn. That is just a ridiculous amount. So we got 19 kills this game. Most of the times we died is because we did something stupid. We're outnumbering the dragons by quite a bit. I'm gonna try splitting, I think. Or getting a break on Caitlyn first. Caitlyn's our main damage healer. Oh, he's got a Mikhail's Crucible. I thought that you QSS'd it earlier, but no. That was just Mikhail's for hard. He didn't last that long at all. Sounds like a wolf is near.
Balance is
I think Blitz has got that. Looks like he's heading up there. I'll let him take the rest.
Do not fear the shrouded path.
So good. Is that a lone cave walking in the jungle?
Of wisdom.
Oh no, she backed off. I was gonna say, she's got no map awareness whatsoever. She should be able to see me.
An enemy has been
Looks like Warwick's
the
coming.
Truth lies in darkness.
I could probably kill him. Probably. If he tries challenging. Okay. I guess we're just gonna ignore us. Keep pushing. Free inhib, I guess.
Break the shadows, find the truth.
Okay, do you really want to step outside your base right now? Cause it's really it's not the best idea for anyone. Flashes. Nice. pretty much trapped inside the base. I'm gonna go proxy top.
No technique is forbidden.
I'm just gonna push out top and then I'm like, they might need me.
An enemy has been slain.
Warwick.
Secrets kept are weapons wasted.
There we go. I'm wet.
Shut down.
Let me kill me.
Rampage.
Let me kill me. I think that was, might have been challenging to my, or no, red buff. I didn't even know it said red buff. Whew. Yeah. Fifth drag is up right now. Yeah, let's just keep pushing. This game's actually gone on for quite a bit longer than I expected. 43 minutes so far. She's got the thornmail. When the ADC builds thornmail, you know something must be up. Two kills so far. That's nice. It's a good amount. I prefer if it was more, but
I think it's
hey,
weapons wasted.
652. He is good. So high. Still got zero drags. Our map is impeccable. Now let's go kill Kayla.
An enemy has been slain.
No technique.
He just ran out. Although no one's just. Okay. Can I just keep pushing? May I?
An enemy has been slain.
Shadows bind the truth.
Pretty nice Zed game.